I give more love and not less. Any gift of love that I have given another has never been in vain. I never regret giving someone my love or holding them in my heart. No one can take away my love because it is my treasure and I have shared it. Never feel bad, foolish, stupid, or worthless because you have given someone the gift of your love. Never regret having placed someone in your heart. Never wish you had not given someone love, and never attempt to take back the love you so generously gave. Your love can never be taken away from you. Your love can never be diminished by another person. It is your treasure, and it is so wonderful that you shared it. Of course, all people in your life and in the world are at choice. They are all on a path, and they might do the most irrational, the least understandable of things, but it is their path, their journey. Allow them to express themselves in their own way so that they can make their own progress, learn their own lessons, and reach their own destiny. Love them anyway. Every time you give your love to someone, you change the world. You make a difference. The illusion can be that you haven't, but you always have. Few people do not appreciate your love for them. They just don't know how to handle it. They run away, sometimes because they feel smothered or are not used to that sort of attention, or they question your motives. They are suspicious, or they align you with other people in their lives who have let them down and do not want to take the risk of getting close to you. It doesn't matter. At the end of the day, how much your motives are questioned, because you know in your own heart your intention, what you mean by your gift. Yes, it can be a tough call when someone does not return the love, the friendship, the relationship that you offer them. It can be particularly tough when you have given so much of yourself and yet you do not get the love back that you feel you deserve. Sometimes you feel unappreciated, disrespected, ignored. The truth is that as much as you would like to, you cannot control the behavior of another person. Their life is all about them, as frustrating as that might be. If it does not accord with your view of the world, you might want to be a saving angel to someone. You might want to pull someone out of the ditch. You might want to hold their hand through difficulties. But they are the ones who have to reach out to you. Only they can control their lives. And if they don't respond to you, it does not destroy your worth or your ability to help them. It just means they have decided on a different course. They just don't wish to jump aboard your ship, and they just want to reach a different destination. In all probability, it might have been the wrong decision not to take the gift of your love, but you cannot make someone receive anything. Just like you don't always accept the potential gifts that come your way, you don't always have to take up the opportunities that come into your focus. You don't always appreciate the person offering the hand of friendship. But it is enough that you gave your love. No one can take that away from you. It can only do good. Even if you don't get the response you seek or the acknowledgement you feel you deserve, what you put out, you do get back. Even if it does not come back from the person you gave your love to, it will come back from other directions. It always does. Every time love is put out into the world, into the universe, we all heal, we all feel better, and yes, the world changes for the good of us all. Love energy is enormously powerful, and every act of love improves the life for all of us. It always does. Every time you give your love, the treasure of the giving that is stored in your heart, it is your value, your worth, and it is just so important that it is shared So never decide to give less love, always give more. Never feel you made a mistake giving love, you never did. Never wish you had not given the love. Have no regrets. Giving love is never wrong, never ever a mistake. It is just that your expectations were not met. In which case, forgive those people in your life who do not treat you in the way that you had wished to be treated. Forgive those people who could not give you back what you gave them. Because your forgiving is the gift to yourself. It sets you free from the pain of ingratitude, the pain of non-appreciation, and the pain of rejection. It was never about you, but it was always about what was going on for them. So, love people anyway, knowing that each time you give your love, you fill your own storehouse with more of this wonderful energy, and you give love to a world that needs love so much. And yes, the payoff is that you become more and more centered on who you really are, which of course is pure love. So my dear and beautiful friend, open your heart. I am always here for you. I love you.